take back your rights, get him back from the one that hides in the night. He works alone, but he's part of a gang. He comes from the north, spits Yankee slang. He got the keys to our county hall. He locked us all out, now he's having a ball. It was too dark to see how he staged the coup, but I got a plan, I know what to do.
There's nothing wrong with campaign contributions. I pay to get them elected, and they do what I say. What's wrong with that, huh?
Tricky and sneaky, he's got evil game. He's never seen in town, and we don't know his name. He's always out pimping for the status quo. Keeping everybody down is how he makes his dough. He's got a gardener, a chauffeur, a chef cooks his meals. He's the hidden broker in the big county deal. Marking cards and dealing from the bottom with an ace up his sleeve. They'll take your chips if you got them.
Carlo listens to Carlo.
I've trained them to only vote for either the two parties. And I own them both. Relax, we got this in the bag.
Yeah, well listen to this. It's time for Virginians to take the reins once again, to lead our nation out of this two-party quagmire we find ourselves in. As Virginians have done before throughout our glorious history, we must put this country on our backs and carry it to safety from those that wish to harm us. You deserve better. Got your rights, I'm here to protect him, and I'll ride all night. The real issues are the ones behind all the smoke. He's got us all distracted while we all go broke. The crimes he commits are never ever seen, cause he's at the top of the money machine. He's out in the open, but he thinks he won't pay. Try me, punk.
Make my day.
DiCarlo listens. DiCarlo.
Bloody, and they're gonna bury you with all the others.
I'll be the sheriff that stands and fights against any treason that sells your rights. We'll jail these traitors that steal and cheat and put them on trial for all their deceit.